Give me long off a lot all. I'd like us to be more positive and say that for the first time, we are presented with the CEO of our power supply. Kimangwa Eskom. Lebitso la ke mang? O Juan. City Power ke. Go ba re chapele matso. And what's also warming my heart right now is that ke motho wa mme. Because there's a difference between motho wa mme le motho wa ntate. What's about pumpelo it's about hlokomela setjhaba. So with that said, Mira Leboa and Rutabela Otsiba, and I'm sure you're going to have a very long relationship with me. I think what's also important is that everyone that is here, except for the honorable, give a bancha in position. Let's work together and give new people in positions an opportunity to do great. Because if we start making them inherit in Tota Khali Tabasadi TV, you're going to have a problem. But let's have about our son Vail. Yeah, you are coming, everybody. So let's make sure that this relationship is a powerful relationship and a long-lasting relationship. So younger people than me can find the relationship in good condition. And then talking about inheriting problems, is that considering debt. Because I don't understand how Sandton is not built as an area, but Soweto is built as an area. We are now the workforce of Soweto, the young people. How are we inheriting Skolo to Santate Mandela, le Santate Motlana, le Santate Motlante, le Santate Mama Wini, like Retejuan? So we are saying that we are able and willing to pay and work with the new power supply. Let's find ways of paying electricity consistently, but Araska Jwetuang ka inheritance ya Skolo. Because of the child that is in Sandton as we speak is more privileged than us. But that child is not being born Moskolo to. We are being born to inherit billions. Already repalwaki keep in the house, but we are saying that these people here, bakolta billion. That's embarrassing. And not only from you, because not an attack from you, just from the reality of the situation. It's embarrassing. I think we should readdress that situation for what it is. Eskom, Lona as a business, failed to collect money. Our people also ordinarily the wrong taro. Now we failed Eskom at some point, but let's call history history. Let's continue the better future and make sure that this country moves forward, because what's important is the flag of the country, not the logos of our companies or our movements. So let's make sure that the country moves forward. Thank you.